ladies and gentlemen,
Gauntlet
Fun Games, round 3 of confirmed round 5. 40 minutes on the timer. You guys ready to rock and roll? 40 minutes, time starts meow. Good luck, have fun. Winners, don't forget to report your matches. Thank you.
What kind of feature matches
this? Gravekeeper versus Blue Eyes.
In no way would I be able to do that.
Yeah.
I'm not complaining about that.
Well, cool choice.
I'm going first.
I'm going first.
Best of luck to you, my man. At least you're not playing Thunder Dragons.
That's right.
Oh, no. Somebody's worse.
Alright. Okay. It's okay. Actually, I have a
Alright, go on.
You're up, friend.
That makes more sense to me at the moment.
That's nothing for me.
It's a really good play.
Back the chaos form.
Yeah.
Chaos dragon.
We have machines!
Double.
Yeah.
What's his effect on
field? His effect is when it's hurt training. Oh,
that's good.
Now you just go to
You can just.
I'm trying to remember the line.
It's just if it's discarded,
you can
draw something. If it's discarded, just draw something.
Probably should have let this one off.
He's at 33.
Can you float down if I use him in the
Let's be search and then his effect.
So,
when it's one of the most effective activated in the hand, you can destroy one card on the field.
Can I still use Balagurge's effect to negate Stun Dragon?
How the fuck this guy does?
Once per chain when a zombie kind of monster comes. Zombie rolls on the field, so his monster counts as a zombie. Can you stop that question?
Nope.
Oh, that's dope.
Yes.
I can stop it?
Yeah, it starts to chain.
I'm gonna stop it.
Because, like, you trigger the Thunder Dragon.
And he's still at 32. Trade in.
I'm going to use units
75.
Oh, yeah, so 75.
Woo!
Oh, boy.
I love shuffling.
So it's going to go from 7,500. I hope you don't have it.
This is a backline target.
So yeah, I almost have
the any good 3,000 arrows have.
Yes.
But you know, you should zero in 19.
No, for me, you can't do that.
He takes two non-tumor
monsters.
No, it's not that much, so.
I believe I can choose.
Oh, I didn't realize.
Sorry. Starfoot doesn't say until you
missed that.
Because of course, it's until you turn.
I will let you have it.
Banish
until
the end.
Still guys. You're gonna attack us. I just need to be able to make sure that you're always behind control and attack.
I think I'm able to
get one of those guys to attack.
Starry versus Farfa.
Right, but I'm gonna get your action.
You get
Reveal a ritual monster. Special talisman. Talisman is a special summon.
Dark light, whatnot.
It sucks.
That beard is all slender dragon.
Ability?
500. So he makes himself
16.
Is that good?
Give him a bigger window to respond.
Battlefield. Because the Dante floats.
Yeah, but Dante's dead anyways. So I don't know where it is.
Oh, it's
in the. Never mind, that's why
you're here. I forgot that. So, I don't get to choose that.
Draw a turn. I'm gonna need to do
that.
Draw the card.
Yep.
Pass to you.
At least I can protect her from being destroyed. Yay!
Draw a turn.
Actually has to be wary. But the thing is, there's a lot, because it activates
other
subtactics.
Okay.
So, activate target.
Dante
and
Yes, sir.
28.
Especially not when my deck doesn't have to search it more or less too low.
The only thing you should do is
Armor.
Man.
Skarm and.
That's nothing on you.
You're really lucky. I don't know.
Exactly.
There we go. I was so lost.
Monster.